are hearing from people who say they were there when a deputy shot a 17-year-old. It happened Thursday night in Sandoval County. Investigators are keeping quiet, but Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz talked to witnesses about what happened.
We came home and our road was blocked off.
Police tapes stretched across 313 near Los Colonias Road in Algodones Thursday night, blocking Cheryl and Andy Sanchez's way home. When they questioned police about the crime scene, they were told
that there was a lot of shell casings up and down the road, and so that's why they wouldn't let us go through.
They later found out that a Sandoval County Sheriff's deputy had shot a 17-year-old who's now in critical condition at University Hospital. The sheriff's office is being tight-lipped with details, just saying that the teen had fired several shots from a high-powered rifle. The deputy then fired his gun. Officials have yet to name the deputy or the teen. The state police is now investigating the shooting. In the meantime, people in this small community are trying to piece together what happened.
Neighbors tell us the 17-year-old had a gun and was walking from his home here on Los Colonias and heading for 313.
Then he came down the street shooting. One of the neighbors told him to put his gun away, but he just ignored him and kept coming down the road.
One woman said he made it as far as here. That's when she heard yelling and more gunshots.
I heard a woman screaming. She was saying, "No, no, Michael, no, no."
And that's where he was shot.
In Algodones, Megan Cruz, KOAT, Action 7 News.